Your brain is broken. You know it, you feel it, you hide it, and you fear it. You've been touched by an epidemic. It deprives children of their future, the elderly of their past, and adults of their present. No one is talking about this invisible epidemic, even though it's the leading cause of disability and affects 1.1 billion people around the world. 1 in 6 children, 1 in 2 elderly, and will cripple 1 in 4 people during their lifetime. What I'm talking about is the epidemic of broken brains. This epidemic of brain disorders shows up in radically different ways from person to person, so they all seem like separate problems. But the truth is that they are all manifestations of a very few common underlying root causes. But you wouldn't know this looking at our modern approach. Conventional treatments don't always get to the root cause, and sometimes they make things even worse. I know this all too well, both as a doctor and as a patient. Almost 20 years ago, when I was just at the start of my medical career, my brain suddenly broke. From one day to the next, I went from being a healthy physician to becoming a dysfunctional, broken version of myself that I didn't recognize anymore. I truly descended into a spiral of helplessness and hopelessness. It was like I had depression, ADD, and dementia all at once. Every doctor I met had good intentions, blaming it on stress or depression. But I knew there was something real going on, something physical that they were missing, that my body was affecting my brain. And that forced me into a deep journey to heal my broken brain. Broken Brain is a groundbreaking docuseries that will radically transform your understanding of brain health. This series is not only a compilation of everything I've learned on my journey to heal my brain, but it's a deep dive into the top brain disorders, why they happen, and how to address their root causes. I've brought together the world's top experts on brain health to bring you the most cutting-edge information and research on brain disorders such as Alzheimer's, anxiety, depression, autism, ADHD, traumatic brain injury, and more. These experts will also share their top brain hacks and tips for creating your best brain. If you're looking to achieve more mental clarity and become sharper and more focused and more joyful, you won't want to miss this docuseries. What if I told you that the cure for brain disorders and a better brain is outside the brain? What if mood and memory and attention and behavior problems and most brain diseases have their root cause in the rest of the body? Intreatable imbalances in the body's key systems. What if they're not localized in the brain? If this is true, it would mean that our whole approach to dealing with brain disorders is completely backwards. I promise you, if you watch this free series, you'll walk away with a much better, deeper understanding of our most precious and dynamic organ, the brain. You don't have to suffer with a broken brain anymore. Let's fix this problem together. Join our movement by signing up for this free series and spread the word to your friends so we can all take back control of our brain health.